Hello, guys. This is your favorite Wiggly Willy.
And this is Doom, the demo.
After playing Ghost Runner some time ago, my appetite for demos only got bigger. And I decided to record one more. And what could be better than the best action game of the year 2016? Or at least that's what they say. It's been created by ID Software, so the creators of the original Doom, Wolfenstein, and Quake. And published by Bethesda. Yeah. Whew. To be honest, I never actually played any of the older installments of the game. I saw a couple of playthroughs from this one, created for example by Mr. No Super Weapons. You should check out his channel if you haven't done that already. He completed the whole game using only melee attacks on the highest difficulty level. Mm-hmm. First person shooters are a bit closer to my heart, so this should be even more entertaining than the last demo. I already checked the performance, I did a test, I had 60 frames per second for almost all the time, so it should be awesome.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy, but you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Holy shit. What the hell?
We have to contain this.
Whoa. Whoa. I've got goosebumps. Whoa.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Doom Marine. Whoa. This is some kinky shit. Okay. Clueless. Whoa! I saw that in a couple of videos, but seeing it in my own gameplay, awesome. Give it to me, baby.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Whoa!
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He will ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind.
What a lie.
Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Hoorah! For a second, I thought that it was it, but it's not. As far as I remember, the suit enables us to withstand falling from height. Yep. Impact compensation, okay. While on the... while on the what? It seems that we're on Mars. I don't actually have any knowledge concerning the setting of the whole series. It's fun, but let's use close combat. Whoa, you weren't here before. Yet. It seems we cleared this wave. I know that there are a lot of collectibles and secrets in this game. Surviving is enough of a challenge for me in this game, so even if I played the full version, I wouldn't get 100% anyway. Left control or middle mouse button, okay. Yeah. It works. Okay. Huh. Well, I think it doesn't matter at this point anyway. Leave it! Leave it! How can I leave it? Escape doesn't work! Shit. Okay. Did I miss anything? I don't think so. Holy shit! He hit him! I learned that from Magic Mike. You hit them and then you move back a bit. Timing is of the essence. Huh? Ah, you're there, okay. Shit.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Ha!
God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the seven-day work week. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your co-workers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Bullshit. As you can see, there were probably some secrets that I missed, of course. This was Doom, the demo. I think that if I played it 4 years ago, before the game was published, I would be pretty hyped. That's for sure. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your attention. See you later, alligators, and bye. Bye bye bye.